guys, what's up? Today we're decorating for Halloween.
It's finished. So we have pumpkin number one. It was supposed to look like a Minecraft jack-o'-lantern. And we have pumpkin number two, which was supposed to be a weird, strange, cat, scary thing. Tonight, this is my Halloween costume. So, I basically have my head, I have a black shirt, black pants, and some reflectors. Okay, so I have my reflectors on, and I have them on my legs too. So, now I just gotta put my head on. And by the way, since you last saw it, there's now more foam on the inside, so my head doesn't slide around as much, and there is eye holes, so I can see out of it. So when I put my head on, and I can have my back in one hand, my bow in the other, and I'm ready to trick or treat. Can't wait till Halloween. And look, my bow, I don't have the arrow with me right now, but it can shoot. But thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye!